right, thank you, Jim, for that. Well, a happy ending to one chapter of a mission of mercy from Maine to Georgia and back again. Coastal Humane Society workers returned to their headquarters in Brunswick today with 12 dogs and 21 puppies. Many of them were facing certain death in shelters down south. Now, this is the first time the Coastal Humane Society was able to go on a rescue mission thanks to a grant that was funded by an animal transport vehicle.
The 32 that came here today, they wouldn't have made it. And they're adorable. There's chihuahuas, there's hound dogs, there's shepherds. We've got all breeds and all mixed breeds. There's hundreds and thousands more behind them. So we're trying to make a difference. And it's not only us. There are a lot of other shelters involved in this effort as well.
All workers say they are thrilled to be able to do the work themselves and say they plan to make more of them in the future. And by the way, if you're wondering, the dogs and puppies are up for adoption.